All right, guys, hunting season's getting cranked up for a lot of us, and ground blinds have started to play a huge role in how I hunt and how a lot of people hunt, just because there's not always that perfect tree where you need it. So problem is, a lot of people shoot all year long. They practice, shoot arrow after arrow, standing up in that comfortable position, 20, 30, 40 yards, and they're good to go. And then they get in a ground blind and they shoot from the seated position or an awkward position for the first time all year. And they're not confident doing that. So what I've done is pop this Ameristep up literally in my front yard and put my target out there, and I'm trying to shoot through all the different windows and all the different, you know, scenarios that I might come in contact with in a hunting season, and how you position your lower body. If you're open to the target or closed off to the target really changes your impact left and right. And it's very important to know what's gonna happen if you do that. Because let's face it, a big buck could sneak in on you. You don't have the time, or you can't make the noise to turn to position your body the right way. And it could be the difference in you killing him and not killing him. So it's, you owe it to yourself, owe it to the deer, to get out and shoot out of your ground blind. Try to think of any scenario you could come in contact with and try to repeat it. But I want to make sure my stabilizer's not hitting, my cams aren't hitting, my arm doesn't hit, because I've seen a lot of big bucks spook because of this. And when your arm hits that blind and it shakes the blind, that big buck knows that's not right and he gets out of there. So you gotta make sure and practice drawing in here without touching anything. Practice doing that over and over and over. Make sure nothing's hitting the blind, shooting out of each window. It'll pay off in hunting season. Good luck to everybody. I hope you all kill the biggest buck of your life.